2 years, man. I've been doing this vlogging YouTube thing for 2 years, and it's just crazy for me to even think about that right now. I remember when I first started this vlog, it was more like just for me and my family, because I knew when I came up here, I would be by myself, and I don't have like any real like close family, like first family, like with me. I decided to make this vlog thing. Back in 2014, I think, I was actually a Lubbock student to be chosen to come up to New York for 3 weeks of the summer to go to the school I go to now, SVA. When I came up here, it was just like the most mind-boggling thing, like, oh God, there's more than just Miami. There's more than just this little box of where I was at. And I had the most amazing 3 weeks of my life. I already knew I wanted to come up here for college, and when I did pay, I was like, let's make sure all of my family can have the same experience I had for those 3 weeks. Let's give it to them back in some way, and through these videos was it. It was until I continued to post daily, continue posting, and then I'd have some people come back check in daily with me, some people just consistently watching the videos. After the 1 year video, I'm gonna be real with y'all, I'm gonna be real with myself, I wasn't the most consistent, I'm still not the most consistent, and it's frustrating me to even think about that or say that out loud. It is what it is. Every time I post a video, I feel it's about me just talking about, oh, I'm gonna start doing this daily, I'm gonna be more committed now, and that hasn't happened, and I'm so sorry about that, guys. That's not the point of this video. It's obviously entitled, it's a 2 year video, it's been 2 years since I've been vlogging, we're gonna get the whole recap of what actually has happened or what has been recorded. The main thing I'm trying to get out right now is that, like, I'm revamping the channel. I'm not doing daily vlogs, I will be doing weekly vlogs. I've been getting a lot of inspiration, been grinding. I told you guys, this year's been about me grinding and working extremely hard. I've been working my ass off all year. Trust me, ask anybody that's been here with me or has seen what I do. I work my ass off all year, man. And I do what I gotta do to get it done. But I've had a lot of inspiration, in which case, I will be doing more travel vlogs. I wanna travel, I wanna make more dope content, and I remember that experience, that joy, that bliss I had when I first landed in New York, and I was just like, wow, I'm really here. This is a real thing, like, that box. I try to get as many people, that's what I wanna do. I wanna inspire people to get out of their box, because when I got out of my box of just Miami, like, that little area, and then I realized it was New York, and Barbados, I went to, oh my God. Just the thought of getting outside of the box, seeing new places, seeing new things, experiencing new things. That's what I want to do. I want people to experience new things. If I want you to watch and learn anything from these videos from now on, it's to experience new things. This year upcoming, I got a few trips planned, and I plan to make those dope. I want you guys to experience it. I want you to know that you can go to these places too. That's what I'm planning to do with these videos. Hopefully you guys enjoy all the content I'm going to be giving to you in these upcoming this upcoming year, like years to come. I plan to keep this going for a while now. This year's just gonna be great. I'm very sorry about this past year. Hopefully you enjoy and remember everything that I'm about to show you. Hopefully you guys enjoy this. This year's been crazy. I love you guys. If you're still rocking with me, you're still flying with me, if you're still a Pidgeotto, rock with me. Fly with me wherever we go, wherever we taking off to next. So for the next year, hopefully everything works out. I'm gonna talk to y'all next Tuesday. Want to taste the teriyaki? What a pigeon to stay flying.
We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.